West Allis police are searching for four suspects in a deadly armed robbery. It happened near 60th and Washington in West Allis. 12 News' Marianne Lyles is there now live. Marianne, local business owners aren't surprised by this crime.
And Kai, that's because there have been a number of robberies in this area recently. Neighbors and loved ones, though, really upset that today's cost one business owner his life. Neighbors say the owner of Dame Spot worked hard to sell the name brand apparel in his store, but they say he also treated everyone like a best friend.
He was just a great man. We can go in the store and he would give us great deals on the items, and he was the type of man that if you didn't have the full amount, he would let you go for 10, 15 bucks.
West Allis police say around 1:30 Saturday afternoon, four suspects went into Dame Spot, shooting someone police will only call an employee. But witnesses quickly recognized the victim who walked out of the store.
Noticed all the police sirens, and the owner of the store was laying on the sidewalk.
And it's just sad to see something like this happen to a man that's trying to make a living to support his family.
Detectives say one suspect ran out of the store with what appeared to be a box. Dame Spot isn't the only shop that's been targeted recently.
We haven't had a whole lot of problems, but we've had a few robberies in the past few weeks of businesses in this general area.
Employees at this gas station have had enough and are plastering recent robbery suspects' pictures for all to see. Unfortunately, police did not get very clear descriptions for those four male suspects, but only saying that they drove away in a black Chevy SUV. Reporting live in West Allis, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.